1967 Chevrolet Corvair Monza at 55 miles per hour, 5 freeway south, just heading out of Sacramento. Scary to drive, the steering's a bit sloppy, as you can probably see here, but in reasonable condition. Rust needs to be taken care of, some other goodies, but this should be a pretty fun car.